target's buildings. Crack on, Commander.
Should be having another wave. Oh wow, Santos is a striker. He's been hit hard. Oh yeah, he was like focus fired earlier.
Just keep smashing.
Oh, he's been hit hard. That's what it is.
Let's get that thing.
Ammo depleted. This must be the missiles. Ow! You little.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
I've lost both my arms, which is two of my beam lasers. Three. Wonderful. We need to restart this. We probably need to go in and go hard. Go hard, hit all the targets down. You know, destroy what we can. Ooh, there we go. Oh. Oh, good. My finger finally popped. So I think what I'm going to try doing this time around. I think I'll stay further out. Or I might go more to one side. I think going more to one side might be better. Instead of hitting it head on. Well, hitting it on two sides. Hit it on one side.
To take a much more hardline stance against the local residents. We've been tasked with demolishing an old facility that they revere as a holy site of cultural importance.
Right, so we're gonna run this way.
Hopefully, the Tamarind Mining Company will consider this to be a strong message sent.
Acquired. Target destroyed.
So we're gonna run up on this side. We're gonna go up on that side of the building. They already know that we're here. At least you would think. Definitely coming in this way saved us a lot of damage.
We're making progress, but still have a long way to go. Keep at it, everyone.
I think also making them come to us might be the better plan too. Each other too. Stop hitting me.
Closing at location.
Integrity of this place is down to 50%. We're halfway there.
Your
we got mechs incoming. You up in front, Santos. There's another one down. We got this bunch of people coming in. Let's see if we can get out of here in time. What the heck are those things? That thing? SRM2s? Dirty. Cavalry looking dirty here, is nice. Commander.
Prepare for mech extraction.
Okay, and dirty. Here. Alright, so, oop, there's a 3 to replace a 3. 2. More decent 3s or no? Oop. How about that? Let's grab one of those. Alright, anything that's actually. Any other 3s or no? Have another one of those. Oh, there's an AC-20. I'll grab an AC-20. Just so I can have some spares. Ooh, that was close to breaking. That was close to breaking. Anything that's actually damaged or no? Oh, just the heatsink. Wow, that's it? I am actually surprised. Oh, wow, you took a pounding, though. Yeah, well, for me, I want to play 2077. but I need a better system for it. And I was like, you got all the big streamers that are playing it. You got everybody that's really hyped for it. And I'm here sitting here like this. And you know, I got a couple other games that I'm really hyped for. And one of them I'm playing on Sunday. This one here I was playing before the disaster that was last month happened for me. So I'm doing this one to like finish it. And Saturday's always my satisfactory days. So I was like, you know what? I'll skip Cyberpunk because I will let it also get the bugs taken care of too. So that's why I'm just sitting here. I'm playing something else. Survive the local counterattack. Oh, so this is a defense. No, it's a war zone contract. Okay. I mean, don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. I would love to play Cyberpunk 2077, but I know that it's just so crowded right now. I would just not get people. Plus, I'm small, so why do I want to go into a crowded directory where there's going to be so many people in it that's going to be going, oh, I just want to watch the person who's at the top of the list instead of somebody that's at the bottom, you know? Speaking of 2077, give me one second. Be right back, folks. Yeah, mine came in today. Cause I bought it cheap. There was a, I don't know why, but Amazon had a 2077 digital download for like $45, like back in April. So I pre-ordered it and I've kept the pre-order the entire time because I was like, I don't think I'll ever get a $60 game on pre-order with a digital download for $15. You know, for $15 less anytime here soon. So that's what I did. And of course, since it's a digital download, all it is, oh, here's your code. Put it in. Question is, do I have a coin around here? I don't think I do. Oh, I can do it with my claws. Perfectly fine. Perfectly fine. Beautiful. Give me a second. I'm actually going to go ahead and Well, it seems we got a... Wait a minute. I know I have it on the desktop. Where the heck is it on the desktop? I know I have GOG on the desktop somewhere.